And now, once again, Doug Robinson and Ken Bichel.